Digital farming, also known as smart farming, is the integration of technology into agriculture to enhance productivity, efficiency, and sustainability. Digital farming aims to improve management and decision-making processes, increase efficiency through more targeted applications, enhance marketing, provide real-time information, and promote environmental benefits. Digital farming offers several benefits for farmers and the agricultural industry. Some of these benefits include improved productivity and efficiency. Digital farming technologies help farmers make informed decisions about crop management and resource allocation, leading to increased productivity and efficiency. Reduced costs. By optimizing the use of resources such as water, fertilizers, and pesticides, digital farming can help farmers reduce their costs. Improved crop yields. Digital farming technologies can help farmers monitor crop health and detect issues early, allowing for timely interventions and potentially higher yields. Reduced environmental impact. Digital farming can help farmers minimize the use of chemicals and nutrients in the field, reducing runoff into soil and waterways. Real-time information. Digital farming provides farmers with access to real-time data about their crops and farms, enabling them to make informed decisions quickly. Advancements in record keeping. Digital farming technologies can help farmers maintain accurate records, improving their ability to track performance and make data-driven decisions. Despite its benefits, digital farming also faces several challenges. High cost of equipment. The initial cost of implementing digital farming technologies can be high, making it difficult for some farmers to adopt these solutions. Limited access to data and connectivity. In rural areas, access to reliable internet and data storage infrastructure can be limited, hindering the implementation of digital farming technologies. Data privacy and security concerns. The collection and sharing of data in digital farming can raise privacy and security concerns, which need to be addressed to ensure the safe and ethical use of data. Learning curve. Implementing new digital farming technologies can require a significant learning curve, as farmers need to adapt to new tools and techniques. Digital farming represents a significant shift in the agricultural sector, offering numerous benefits for farmers and the industry as a whole. We hope this video has been informative and helpful in your journey towards successful farming. Thank you for watching.